Ecuador continues to use Bitcoin. According to Alexandra Veloz, attorney from Quito, the state government banned Bitcoin and other digital currencies in July 2014. As news.bitcoin.com reports, despite the authorities making Bitcoin illegal, its use has not halted in Ecuador. A small number of businesses have taken the risk of establishing Bitcoin as an alternative for payment. The national taxation and invoicing system doesn't integrate these transactions, but they remain an available option.